In every aspect of our modern lives, it's increasingly challenging to determine what is real and what is fake. And as more of the world operates in digital spaces, while this brings us new capabilities and new value, it also opens up many new vulnerabilities. And one of the more scary of these is in hacking identities. Artificial intelligence is making it easier than ever to impersonate someone with access and control. Someone you think you may know, perhaps even you. It could simply be a conversation with someone you may have met briefly, or it could be a fully animated video conference. The person in these photos is entirely fake, and the aging process was created based purely upon changing some parameters of an AI model. Are you ready for what could happen? Hello, I can assure you that I'm the real Mark Pierpoint, president of the Network and Application Solutions Group at Keysight Technologies. Lapses in cybersecurity have consequences. The costs of a breach may be measured in terms of lost business, lost credibility, or even loss of life. During this session, I'll expand on four consequences to achieve the ultimate end result: keeping everything working while keeping everything secure. The first two, organizational resilience and preparation, are general purpose, while the second two, security visibility and security auditing, are more specific. Once upon a time, we might have laughed off cyber vandalism such as the defacing of a website with an image of David Hasselhoff, or these days, a deep fake photo or video. Across the world, many perpetrators are using similar methods, trying to pull off ever more sophisticated digital sleights of hand. If you've been involved in cybersecurity, you know APT means Advanced Persistent Threat. Many black hat groups, known by many names, have gained notoriety within the security community. Fancy Bear, APT 28. Cozy Bear, APT 29. Oil Rig or Helix Kitten, APT 34. Lazarus Group, APT 38. And Double Dragon, APT 41. While these groups may or may not be affiliated, they do share a common purpose: disrupt the lives, businesses, or governments of their victims, and increasingly extract payment for not doing so. It's also safe to say that they all love the opportunities represented by the theme of Keysight World 2021, everyone and everything connected. On the positive side, the value of this long-standing vision is amplified by the lessons we've learned in the last 18 months. Connectivity is absolutely essential to consumers, enterprises, and governments. Today, users have higher expectations for instant access, zero lag, and constant availability. In fact, recent surveys have shown end users are more concerned about 100% availability than they are about security. When our devices and service providers can deliver on the notion of pervasive, seamless, and dependable connectivity, it delivers tremendous benefits. But this is a double-edged sword. The other edge of the sword poses the crucial question: how well is everyone and everything protected? The dark side of pervasive connectivity is a rapidly expanding attack surface. Potentially severe vulnerabilities are possible within communications networks, defense systems, industrial IoT, connected cars, and many more. More access by more users and more devices creates a massive number of potential entry points. With virtualized networks, open APIs, mandatory interoperability, and massive use of Linux, many of the crucial technologies add to these risks. And then there's the data. Individuals, companies, and governments are generating huge amounts of high-value data. While stricter regulations have escalated the penalties for exposure of private information, this does not yet seem to have slowed the rate of exposure. Intensifying global competition has also increased industrial espionage, And a breach can do material damage to a company's brand image and its future revenues. And the consequences of cyber warfare can easily rival or exceed the damage from conventional weapons. At Keysight, we've spent a lot of time talking with our customers about these issues. And while it's easy to get lost in the details, we can step back and clearly state the real goal: keeping everything working while keeping everything more secure. Keeping your core business running while keeping everyone and everything safe, that's the ultimate measure of success. Keeping everything secure depends on your tools and your perspective. Let me offer an analogy. A thermal image of a well-constructed house could easily represent your network. Sure, you can still use that house for its intended purpose, but you may not be fully aware of where all the heat is escaping. Where are all those leaks? You might not be able to stop 100% of the loss, but you can do something. An experienced structural engineer, equipped with the right tools, can quickly assess the situation and make recommendations that will make your house a more comfortable place to live and save you money. Keysight can do the same for you and your network. So let me highlight four top recommendations. Two are general and strategic, namely resilience and preparation. The other two are specific and tactical: security visibility and security auditing. In the face of this reality, unprepared organizations will be increasingly brittle. The durable alternative is resilience. The key success factors for resilience are mindset and action. The mindset is realistic and pragmatic. Assume you have been and will be attacked. Further, we suggest that you gear up for time-critical response as your standard approach. Action plans should accelerate progress from detect, assess, remediate, and recover. Staying ahead depends on continuously learning and adjusting. The foundation of resilience is preparation. And one basic framework is probably familiar: people, product, process, and tools. For your people, training and readiness are, of course, essential. Beyond training, security competitions, adopted from the military, prevent your practice sessions from becoming predictable and boring. On the product side, the percentage of security failures caused by configuration errors continues to be above 90%, but testing dramatically reduces that number. As staffing is maintained, even as the risks and exposures climb, process improvements and automated tools can enhance the speed of detection and response. While that framework may be familiar, there are also many tools, all of which profess to solve your problems, and it's difficult to know where to start. The right tools make a material difference to resilience and preparation. Completeness of both coverage has both qualitative and quantitative aspects. Security visibility needs to be north, south, east, and west, and into the farthest and darkest reaches of your network. Security auditing is the process of pressure testing your network. And as a final point, new solutions should be easy to integrate with your existing tools, ideally simplifying your processes at the same time. Let's take a closer look at visibility and auditing. Visibility takes us back to the thermal image of the leaky house. The right tools provide a greater level of visibility as to where the heat is leaking out. The same is true for your network. If you don't know what data is traversing your network, which application is running, and who's talking, you simply don't know your network. That's where Keysight visibility comes in. Whether it's in the cloud or on your premises, we can provide a variety of useful perspectives. Tapped traffic can be analyzed or intelligently shepherded to the right tools. We can also create critical metadata about the traffic, reducing visibility overhead. Who's talking on the network? Where are they originating from? What applications are they using? Which browser? In other words, our visibility capabilities can provide everything a security engineer needs to know in order to detect, find, assess, and make a decision. Security auditing includes pressure testing of your network using thorough and realistic simulation of the harshest possible conditions it may face. It also includes safe, self-directed attacks. Security operations, or SecOps, is a collaborative effort between IC security and operations teams. The focus here is on integrating tools, processes, and technology to meet the collective goals of keeping the organization secure while reducing risk and improving agility. SecOps tools such as Keysight's Threat Simulator let you hack yourself before the hackers do. Threat Simulator is a breach and attack platform built on 20 years plus of leadership in the network testing field. It enables you to safely simulate attacks on your production network, identify gaps in coverage, remediate potential vulnerabilities before attackers can exploit them. Moving forward, our increasingly connected world demands new security tactics. The ultimate measure of success is keeping everything working while keeping everything secure. One of our best ways to meet that goal is to engage early with a partner like Keysight. We have the expertise and solutions to fortify your networks, give you additional visibility, and enable monitoring of the real-time performance of your applications. In every case, we help our partners and customers achieve the best possible outcomes, and for that, I'm very proud.